Muslim rebels escape a Philippines jail by punching a hole in the wall. And all 31 prisoners escaped. One jail guard was killed and several others were wounded during the raid. Prison officials say they were short-staffed at the time of that escape, and that prevented the guards from responding with adequate force to prevent inmates from leaving the prison.